Welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, I'm Lizzie, and today I'm going to be doing a what I got for Christmas haul. So let's go. Alright, so a little disclaimer before I do my haul. I am not sharing my gifts to, because I'm ungrateful. I'm grateful for everything that I got. I just wanted to do this just because I did it last year and I had a lot of fun, so I'm doing it again. So I'm going to start with my Christmas stocking. And the first thing that I got was bath bombs. Which these ones smell so good. And then I got more bath bombs. And then I got bottle caps, which I've already eaten these. And then I got a JoJo Siwa bow, which I didn't have a JoJo bow before, and then I asked Santa for this for Christmas and he came through. And I think this is the celebration bow. I don't know which one that is. And then I got this cute bow from JoJo Bow too. And then I got this from Santa. It's a Disneyland 2019 necklace, so you put it on. And not only that, it lights up too. Alright, so now I am going to do a present that my sister got me for Christmas. She got me this super cute purse that has Sandy from SpongeBob SquarePants in it. And then she also got me a cute hair tie. And then she got me these are hair ties, too. And then she got me this bow, which I'm super excited to start wearing my bows. And then she got me this cute headband. And then she got me a bunch of smaller bows too. Alrighty. Now I will move on. I got this shirt from my stepdad. And it just says, "My name is Doug and I have just met you," and then it says, "and squirrel" on the bottom. And this is my favorite shirt because I love Up. It's so funny. And Doug is my favorite character. Alright. The next gift that I got from either Santa or my parents, I can't remember who, but I got three of the Diary of a Wimpy Kid books, which I am going to start rereading those books because they're just so good, and I am currently on the third book in the series. And then I bought myself a new video game for Christmas, The Sims 4. But funny story, so I bought this game for myself because I was like, oh, I'm gonna treat myself because I got all my Christmas shopping done. And my mom was like, oh, you can't open that till Christmas morning. And I was like, you know what would be really funny is if I put on the tag to Lizzie from Linus, my cat, And I did that, and I thought it was so funny. And then I got Mario, I got Nickelodeon Kart Racers for Christmas for the PS4. And then I got a super cute journal from Santa too. I also got a new purse, which I've needed a new purse because my purse is wallet. This is not a purse, this is a wallet. But I needed a new wallet because my wallet is starting to fall apart. So Santa bought me a new wallet. And then I got this super cute keychain from my younger brother. And it has Kevin from Up and the Survivor Wilderness guy. And then my stepdad this year for Christmas got me 2 new coloring books because I love to color. And I needed new coloring books because I'm starting to run low on coloring books too. So, yeah. And then I also, from Santa, also got me a 2020 puppies calendar, which every month has a new puppy on it, which is super fun. And then my uncle this year for Christmas, he got me a pack of M&M's, caramel M&M's for Christmas, which I have already eaten and they're super yummy. And then I also, for Christmas this year, I also got a donut bathroom kit, and it also has Doug the Pug on it, which I love Doug the Pug. He's so funny. And my other uncle this year got me a thing of caramel corn clusters, white chocolate candy cane popcorn, which I've already eaten it and it's super good too. And then, so on Christmas, not Christmas, on Sunday at my church, one of our small group, our children's pastors, came up to me and had a Christmas present for me for helping out. Because I volunteer at my church on Wednesday nights with the elementary schoolers. So he got me a super cute cup that says kids, and then it says our church on it, First Baptist Church. And so that is super handy, and I've already used it once and it's super fun. And then I got a Nintendo DS for Christmas too, and I got 2 new games for my Nintendo DS. I got VeggieTales Larry Boy and the Bad Apple. And then I got Disney's Extreme Skate for Sperm Santa and a charger. And then my uncle also got me a pocket puzzle, which is super fun. I'm excited to do this. It has dogs on it, which I love dogs. And then my uncle also got me a gift card for Panda Express, a $25 gift card from Panda Express, which I'm excited to use. And then I got a cast iron skillet baking kit, chocolate chip cookie mix from my grandma this year. And she also got me super cute socks that say Merry Christmas on it with cats and a Christmas tree. And then she also got me reindeer socks, which I'm excited to start wearing. And she also got me slippers with cats on them, which I have already worn these before and they're super soft. And then my favorite Christmas gift that I got this year was my ukulele. I got a ukulele for Christmas because I want to start learning how to play the ukulele this year. And I'm excited to start to learn to play the ukulele. And then lastly, the thing I got for Christmas was my first ukulele book where it teaches you how to play like new songs on the ukulele, easy songs on the ukulele and stuff. And I'm excited to start to learn to play the ukulele. That is going to do it for today's video. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below what you guys got for Christmas. And subscribe if you aren't already. Turn on your notifications if you don't have them turned on already. I upload a new video every Friday, and I will see you guys next Friday. Bye.